make my wife mad, and I know I'm wrong for a fact I'm wrong, I'm not going to sleep comfortable knowing that she's on the other side of the bed, mad, puffing and huffing and pouting on me when I want to cuddle up with her and she don't want me touching her because I was wrong. You know, we got to get this thing right in our spirit. You know, people stay away from the church until they need something from the Lord, but when God blessed them with them, they run back away. But what about the giver? You remember the story about the 10 lepers, huh? The 10 lepers, one came back to say thank you. You know what? We got to come back and constantly say thank you. Hallelujah. We got to learn to come back to Christ and say thank you. God bless you, sister. Hallelujah. We got to learn how to come back and say thank you, even though things didn't work out the way I wanted them to work out. But God, I thank you. You know, I didn't get the position or the job that I wanted, but God, I thank you. You know, I wanted to work in corporate, but you got me working at Taco Bell. I thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. He just want to know that you thank him for the little bit so that can grow. Amen. I'm telling you, he'll place you in a situation so long you feel like you have no hope and all hope is gone. And then at that time in your life, you look back and say, God, I give up, you win. That's when God opened the door of heaven or the windows of heaven and poured out the blessing that you will not have room enough to receive it. Amen. So when you're going through some situations today, we just got to learn how to run back to God and constantly say, thank you. He said in 1 Thessalonians 5, I believe that is. He said, in all things, give me thanks. What does all mean? The definition of all is nothing left out. Everything above and beneath. Everything on the right and the left. In all things, give me thanks. So God, are you telling me I can't pay my bill? You want me to thank you for that? Yes, he does. God, well, my back is hurting. You want me to thank you for that? Yes, he does. God, my children are acting up, causing me all kinds of problems. You want me to thank you for that? Yes, he does. Because when you start thanking him for that, guess what he does? He starts fixing it. And when he starts fixing it, some more stuff come up. And when some more stuff come up, you keep running back saying, God, look, God, I thank you for the empty seat. I thank you for the empty seat. You know what? Next week, somebody going to be in those seats. Amen. That's what he wants right there. Not getting upset with your circumstances, but knowing that God is a God of his word.